Hello, boys and girls. We are here in the void, and I am about to challenge this fucker here. And I have tried to do it a few times already, and it didn't work out so well. First time, I wasn't sure what worked and what didn't. And the second time, I felt just a little bit short of color. And by just a little bit, I mean like the dude had basically 1% of his life force left when I simply didn't have anything to work with. So now I'm trying to load myself up with some more here.
And where did you get all these hearts from? From whom did you gain all this knowledge? You couldn't have achieved this without the sister's help. How far have you gone, young one? I'll have to keep an eye on you from now on. And if I find any criminal intent in your actions, beware, you will be punished. We will be watching you.
Yeah, yeah. And now I will have to go in again and challenge him for real.
You dare to challenge us willingly? You're not reckless, young one. You knew what you were doing. Do you really think you're stronger than me? did you team up with Crimson in the hope that you'd defeat me with three blows? Did you earn Silver's favor and think that you'd be so lucky? No, young one. Fortune always turns its back. You disgust me. What blindness afflicted Patriarch and Montgolfier that they thought so highly of you? I see your game, and I think I know who you really are. I thus invite you to my chamber. Here I will rend you limb from limb.
My vengeance, battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe. Help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness, be blind. His color shall fail, his hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver. Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood. Grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might. Provide blood and nerve from my foe's sinews. Yield. Guide the edge of my sword, my target. Slay. Amber, rapture of wilderness.
Oh, yeah.
Chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex's edge. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant. To the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance.
I know that at some point he will try to
meet blood
jump
with
down
blood,
on me.
Taboo breaker. Bind, crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel. Kill. Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood. Grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might. Provide blood and nerve from my foe's sinews. Guide the edge of my sword, my target. Slay. Violet, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the Archon. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe. Help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness. Be blind. His color shall fail. His hammer shall fall. His voice shall quiver.
Thank you.
invisible azure, approaching storm, bringer of death, searing wind, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising
which
as
way
death,
is up?
To me, praying to thee, answer. My foe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw, while you torture, tear him from within. Slow, when he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent.
I wonder if it makes any difference if I'm above him.
Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood, grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might. Provide blood and nerve from my foe's sinews. Yield. Guide the edge of my sword, my target. Slay.
Okay, I think I get it where I wasted color before.
Chameleon colors, mysterious tale.
Quite a lot went into these
come to my goal.
Random shots.
In my vengeance, battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe. Help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me and hope of exposing my weakness. Be blind. His color shall fail. His hammer shall fall. His voice shall quiver.
Able to do that where I'm standing. You!
Crimson, furious, color of avengers and prophets, banner of the righteous, essence of blood, grant power to thy warrior messenger. Me, thy faithful warrior messenger, recall. Sharpen my blade, my strike with thy destructive might. Provide blood and nerve from my foe's sinews. Yield. Guide the edge of my sword, my target. Slay.
Whoa, that was cool.
Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe, help me. By lies and deceit, the one who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness. Be blind, his color shall fail. His hammer shall fall, his voice shall quiver.
Now, bring your ugly butt here. Oh! Not like this. Not like this.
Approaching storm, bringer of death, searing wind, executioner's blade, open to the heart of thy lowly servant.
Because that's a damn good position.
To the one approaching as storm, cutting as axe, rising as death, to me, praying to thee, answer. Woe to the depths of pain, into the vortex of suffering, throw while you torture, tear him from within. Be slow. When he cries out to thee, his voice begging mercy, be silent. Amber, rapture of wilderness, chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex Zed.
So satisfying when that happens.
Open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the righteous will of the seeker of thy kind.
The right in the ass part, I mean.
Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind, crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel, kill.
Where is he now? Where's the cage? Oh, here it is.
And viscous as door, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen, fiendish plot of the heretic who dares resist, twist his treacherous soul, chaotic and insane, banish. Chaos of maelstroms, bone-breaking laughter, rider of the vortex sage. Open to the heart of thy lowly servant, to the righteous will of the seeker of thine guidance. Heed. Meet blood with blood, taboo breaker. Bind. Crushing flesh, twisting mind, constrict. Feed your thirst, bury him under heel. Violet, vibrant, chameleon of colors, mysterious tale, lair of the arcane. Come to my call, aid in my vengeance. Battling a hideous, wicked, unfamiliar foe. Help me. By lies and deceit,
are you
the one
hideous?
Who challenges my righteousness shall die. The one who watched me in hope of exposing my weakness. Be blind. His color shall fail. His hammer shall fall. His voice shall quiver. Emerald, heavy and viscous as tar, enveloping canopy, invulnerable shield, arbiter of scales, bestow thy power to this venerable warrior. To me, who raised a vengeful hammer, listen, fiendish plot of the heretic.
Aim for the ass! Oh yeah! I did it! Fucker. Feels good, man. Okay, time to tone down a little bit. Let's take some of this away. I'm gonna need the Crimson Heart later on. So I'm just gonna save this for another fight. Gonna put purple and blue in because that's what I radio to the girl. Whoa. And after we are done here, I've got some gardening to do. Hawk. I wish I could pick it up, but apparently I can't. So it would seem that the thousand little cuts were working after all.
Sleeper. This glyph uses rock to create a sleeping golem that can be thrown in any direction.
Right,
the more
yes.
colour used to create the golem, the farther the golem can be thrown. Waking the thrown golem with colour turns it into a trap that will explode when touched. The more colour used to awaken the golem, the larger the explosion will be.
Grand finale means it's enough for today. So bye bye for now and see you hopefully soon-ish, maybe.